नंबर 5 डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन प्रैक्टिस सेट नंबर 17 डिवीजन ऑफ डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन वी हैव सीन द डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन इन द लास्ट चैप्टर सो वी विल रिवाइज दिस अगेन 8/7 डिवाइड बाय 5/3 दैट वी ऑल नो दैट डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन मींस इज टू मल्टीप्लाई द फ्रैक्शन बाय द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ द सेकंड फ्रैक्शन देयरफॉर 8/7 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 3/5 So 5/3 has been reciprocal here, 3/5. The answer is 8 is 24/7, 5 is 35. Now we will see the division of decimal fraction. 3.2 divide by 2. For this division, we have to convert the decimal fraction into common fraction. So 3.2, 1 decimal place, so 32/10 divide by 2/1 is equal to We have the rule that division of fraction is to multiply the fraction by the reciprocal of second fraction. Therefore, 32/10 will be multiplied by 1/2. The answer is 16/10 is equal to 1.6. The second example, 6.4 divided by 5, that is 64/10 divided by 5/1 is equal to 64/10 into 1/5. 64 1 is 64, 10 5 is 50. Then 64/50 is to be multiplied by 2 so that we can convert denominator as 100. So 64 2 is 128, 50 2 is 100, and now the denominator become 100. So here 20 in answer it will come to decimal places. Therefore the answer is 1.28. Third example, 7.2 divided by 1.8. So 7.2 is 72/10, 1 decimal place, so therefore 10 divided by 1.8, that becomes 18/10. 72/10 multiplied by 10/18, so 18 1s are 18, 18 4s are 72, 10 will be cancelled. The answer is 4. Example number 4, 8.64 divided by 4.8. So here 2 decimal places, so we'll remove the decimal place, we'll convert it into common fraction, that is 864 divided by 100 divided by 448/10. Therefore 864/100 into 10/48. We'll use table number 12. 12 4s are 48, 1272 is 864. Now 4 1s are 4, 4 18s are 72. The answer is 18/100 into 10/1. So this 10 will be cancelled. The answer is 18/10 is equal to 1.8. Now example number 5, 3.25 divided by 0.25. So 325/100 divided by 25/100 means 325/100 into 100/25. 25 1s are 25, 25 13s are 325. 100 cancel, the answer is 13. Now 6th example, 2.06 divided by 0.2. So 2.06, 206/100 divided by 2/10. 206/100 into 10/2. So 2 1s are 2, 203s are 206, 0 0 cancel. The answer is 103/10 is equal to 10.2.